right now.
Yeah, boy. What's good with y'all? My homeboy Trav's birthday Tuesday, so we about to go down to Norman. You know, we finna take Kale, finna take Jaden, bro. We finna, you know, turn up for my man Trav's birthday, man. So y'all come along with me, bro. Let's go! Hey, bro.
I got this, bro. I'm on it, bro. I already had that on, bro. What about this, bro? No, bro? Yeah, I could put this on, bro.
With that?
Mm-hmm.
No.
The jacket?
I don't know, bro.
Let me see, bro. You can see,
bro. Let's go. What y'all thinking, bro? What y'all thinking? Y'all think Kel should put this on, bro?
Oh, you know, zip it up halfway, bro.
Hey, boy, look like you ready to go skydiving, bruh. Hey, bruh. Kel, what you got to tell the people, bruh?
Yo, it's me, bro.
Hey, bruh.
Look how I look.
Hey, bruh. Hey, bro. Hey, where we going, bruh? Where we going, bruh?
Going to Norman, man. We
finna turn up, dog. We finna turn up, bruh.
You parked that far, really.
Bro, sorry there was nowhere else to park.
Kel, yeah, bro, what you finna do, bro? What you finna do, bro?
Not shit.
He got a girl at home, bro. He can't really do
no,
that.
No,
he got a girl at home.
Hold on. Time out. Cut it.
He got a girl at home.
I've been blowing through the money like it grown cheese. I've been f***ing on a French, c'est la vie. I just put them on a jet, now they all Italian. Way I'm dressed until I've been to a...
Alright, so we just got Norman. About to go pick up Trav from, I don't know where he at right now, but we finna go pick up Trav. Then we finna head to, I don't know what Kel doing. What happened, bro?
I forgot my shit on the other side.
Bro, you did all that and you forgot. Alright, so, it's Trav's birthday, bro.
What's up, baby?
Yo, bro.
The vlog, man.
You see in the background, bro? You see where we at, bro?
What's up?
Hey, the naughty's young, man. My man, Kel. First time in Norman, bro.
Let's go.
He's just along for the ride, though, bro. Let's go.
Kel, how you feeling, bro?
I'm feeling good, bro. How are you feeling? That's a real question.
I'm feeling good, bro. I'm
like, water, man.
Let's go. We're going to the bar, baby.
Time to go, bro. Let's go.
We on the water.
Bro, we here, bro. It's time, here, bro. Kel, it's time, bro. Yeah, you see it, bro. Let's get it, bro.
We're on the strip.
Let's go, bro. Y'all see when we inside, bro.
What up, my lovely females? This is your boy, Costa. Your host for the evening. Behind me is Thomas Cub's house. Today is Thomas Cub's birthday, and this is Project X.
Yeah, bro. We didn't.
We appreciate
y'all.
We've
been there, done that, bro.
Watch the
vlog. Yeah. Hey, bro. Everyone say happy birthday to my man, Trav, bro.
My boy Zion. Guess what? He gonna keep up with this. Let's go.
Hey, bro. And my man Kel, man. First time in Norman, bro. What's going on?
Hey, man. You know, it's pretty cool.
Bro, how was it, bro?
I can't hear shit right now.
How was your first time in Norman bars?
Hey, man. It was live. I can't hear nothing.
10
out of
10
experience.
Yes, bro.
10
out of
10,
bro.
He got his donuts, bro.
He got his donuts, bro.
Ooh, do this
y'all song. Hey, guys, bro. Hey, bro. Hey, tell them, hey, bro. Bro,
tonight.
Good time, bro.
Y'all.
Hey,
yeah.
Bro. I appreciate y'all, bro.
Why don't you get so many views?
Hey, thank you, bro. You know what I'm saying, bro. Hey,
we defied the odds,
bro. You know what I'm saying, bro.
We beat the statistics.
That's what I'm saying.
We increased our probability so much just because of our magnificent pull. Because my girlfriend.
Yeah. Hey, you're a real MVP, man. Yeah, like, hey, the Jordan year, bro. Yeah. Full send it, bro.
Full send, happy
day. Hey, bro, what's up, bro? Hey!
It's a real MVP, bro. It's a real MVP, bro. You know what I'm saying, bro?
I just do what I need to do, man.
Hey, bro, that's the real MVP, bro. Hey, behind the scenes, bro, that's a real MVP, bro. Let him know, Kel, bro. Let him know, bro.
Do what I need to do,
bro. Bro, tell him where you from, bro.
You know where I'm from, man. I'm from that LD, man. LD,
bro.
Man, what's good with y'all? It's the next morning. Probably go to Goodwill today, see if I can find, you know, some shirts, bro. That man Zay put me on that little thrift shop and stuff, so see if I can find something in there. We'll see, man. I'll catch y'all later. I'm finna go work out.
Yeah. With it, already know, man, head to the office. Finna go get some workout in. Finna go.
All right, man, so me and Kel, we about to go to the calf, then we finna head to Goodwill, see if we find some shirts, bro. So it's a nice day outside in Edmond, Oklahoma, bro. You know what I'm saying?
I see something just fly up in the air.
All right, bro. UCO, bro. You know what I'm saying, bro? It ain't OU, but it's UCO.
Bro, that OU vibe was a whole different vibe than this.
You know what I'm saying, bro? It ain't OU, but it's UCO. You know what I'm saying? Whoa. We in here, bro. You know, we gonna rep UCO. Yes, sir. We at Goodwill, bro. We at Goodwill, bro. Gonna get some, hopefully some good in here, bro. All right, so this is the first thing I got at Goodwill. You know what I'm saying? It's a nice little cup, bro. I think I mess with it, bro. Oklahoma jersey. You know what I'm saying? This is the second thing, you know what I'm saying? Some 2015, bro, you know what I'm saying? Some casual, bro, a little all-star game. So, you know. You know what I'm saying? Yes, sir.
Chill, cut. Kel over here simping again, bruh. Hey, bruh, man. Kel over here simping again, dog.
Why, bruh?
What you got, Kel?
We
got
King
State, bruh.
We want them real wild cats,
bruh. I know you, bruh. There you go, bruh. Go take that Dallas stuff off.
The real Wildcats lost, bro. I guess, bro. That boy hurt.
Man, we're on the way to Cold Stone for this man Kel, bro. Man, so he been waiting all day for some ice cream, bro. So we gotta go to Cold Stone real quick for that. He be starting me. Like on some real stuff though, bro. He do be starving himself, bruh. Alright, bro. How you gonna tell me to tell them you starve yourself to say you don't starve yourself? Damn, I got dark. Bro, I just disappeared, bro.
Can't believe
he lost a soldier. Cold Stone, bruh. I'm finna go to Insomnia though. He finna wait in this long line at Cold Stone, bruh.
You say he been waiting all week, bro. You can see that's at the toe. And they finna close.
Guess what? Sir, not me. It's cold out here too, bro. Man, I'm telling you, bro. Oklahoma got the most bipolar weather, bro. This man Kel is fiending for that ice cream, bro. It's been like 5 minutes and the line still hasn't moved, bro. Man, so I didn't wait with Kel. He's still in there waiting. I was gonna go to Insomnia Cookies, but then I walked past the boba spot, which I didn't know was a boba spot. So I ended up getting some boba, some taro milk tea. I haven't had that since I've been in Texas, or since I've been here, I guess. But taro milk tea is really good, bro. I mess with it, bro. It's different, you know what I'm saying? But yeah.
See me take a picture of it, did you?
No. Hey, bro. That man got his ice cream, bro. Hey, it's 9:05. They closed 5 minutes ago, hey, bro.
I was gonna wait, bro. I needed it, bro. I was not. You think I came around to play with around with y'all today? God damn it, I'm not.
That man not. Hey, he ready to get home.
I ain't even eating until I get home, bro.
This is crazy.
Man, it's been real. But this is the end of the vlog, bro. Saturday night, bro. Ain't doing nothing but chilling. It's
Spring Ball Monday. Time to get it. Man, Kev got his ice cream, bro.
Cody, turn me up. Cody, turn me up. Got a fur on a tab, but got me burning up. Shorty said she graduated, she ain't learning enough.